Hey there, painting class, it's Mr. Korb. I'm with you in spirit. Welcome to our Day Together Thursday. Today what you're going to be doing is, first and foremost, I have an ACT style questions that I need you to take, and that'll be in your Google Classroom. This shouldn't take long. So go ahead and read the great article about Anthony Van Dyke and Kehinde Wiley. Answer the 7 questions, look at the pictures, and when you're done with that, you can then move on to our painting exercise. The painting exercise consists of a number of things. First off, you've got all your supplies that we've handed out, and for the few of you that were not here, you also have boxes and the brushes which you've labeled and your palette knives and all the paints that are in there. And then remember, when you mix up paints, you're going to utilize the palette papers that are over in the box on the side of the room. The other thing I would do again with the palette paper is cut a board so that it's about the same size as the palette paper, so you can attach that to the paper, so the paper and the cardboard are together, and then you can put it inside your box and you don't have to worry about it then. The video that I've got for us, as you can see here, is ready to roll, and this is also in your Google Classroom. You can listen.
Welcome to Art with Korb. I'm Frank Korb.
So this will walk you through all of the processes that you need to use in this acrylic painting. Now, what you're going to do with these acrylic paintings is you're going to take your sketchbook and you're going to, there we go, make me bigger again. What you're going to do is you're going to use these. You'll draw out a 5-inch square, you'll draw a circle and a tabletop, and you're going to recreate the images just like this inside of that. I was looking at the wrong camera. So we're going to have a number of different examples in this series. The video itself is 33 minutes long, but take your time on this. This is no rush. We're probably going to spend about 2 weeks on these 9 paintings. So today what you're going to do is you've got your ACT test practice. You've got your paintings to continue working on. If you're still doing the rubric, let's get started on the acrylic paintings, but you can do the rubric on your own is fine. There's lots to do. Be on your best behavior for our substitute. We appreciate them coming in. And if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please feel free to email me. Thanks, guys. We'll talk to you later. Have a nice weekend.